Okay, we're here to pick up our glasses for being annual pass holders. Everybody's real excited, I can tell. So we're gonna go check them out, see what it's all about, then we're gonna head to Magic Kingdom.
What happened? It's all empty. What are you doing?
This way here, and please have a photo ID available by the time you get there. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Going to get our pass holder glasses. Oh, there's no line. This is going to be good.
We just came to Epcot, and as annual pass holders, you visit three times, you get a pretty cool glass. I'm thinking it's in here. We're going to check it out. We're going to unveil it right now. Let's see what we got. Wrapped pretty good. Oh, there's the annual pass holder cup. There's the inside of it. So if you visit three times to Food and Wine as an annual pass holder, you get this pretty cool cup, or glass, I should say. Peace out. Damn. Ooh, yeah.